everyone. We're back.
Yeah. And I'm about to drown.
Oh, don't drown, you bastard!
And Twerk, I just realized what my character is. With a fedora, he is Indiana Jones.
Son of a bitch.
What?
I drowned myself.
Again?
Yes.
That's just bad luck right there.
Well, I was trying to get a scan off of a sand shark, and then I got struck by salt deposits that it dug up, and then...
I'm gonna sell this bomb, the amethyst, and I could have sworn I got some topaz, but I guess not. I already turned in all my bat wings, so I don't need those now. I have the frozen tier. I have an aquamarine that I need to turn in, a jade. I have a winter root. Well, I can't really sell that much from this past trip. A lot of it needs to be turned into people. I'm gonna grab my watering can for the next morning. That gold ore in there, put the sap in there. Hardwood, regular wood. Not to knock you. Put you in there, you in there. Oh yeah. And you. So, let's see, I can... Winter crops. Where's the winter crops? Arsenal. Pantry's supposed to be crops, right? Or is that foraging?
No, pantry is supposed to be crops.
Then they don't have winter crops. Interesting. Anyways, I already have the winter root for the winter foraging bundle, somehow. For the boiler room, I have a frozen tier, finish off the geologist bundle, and I almost have 99 slimes, since I'm not finding any ghosts in those mines. I don't know why, I got the floor 47 and there was no ghost, so I'm gonna assume it was a fluke. Do the chickens not eat when it rains?
Who knows?
Because they haven't eaten any hay lately. Level 4 combat, I've learned how to make the warrior ring. So honey sells for 100 gold. Not a bad trip overall. Because I made another 1,000 gold. Me and my gold.
Yeah, pretty much.
He's Mr. Gold Miser. He's Mr. Greed. Let me just water what I want to water. I get to pick up my axe today.
Apparently, spade fish go to sleep.
Dang it! Need to buy pumpkin seeds and buy some speed grow. You know why?
Why?
Someone wants to buy pumpkins from me. It is the 19th of autumn. That's not gonna turn out well. Realize that.
Yeah, it probably isn't gonna turn out too well.
It's one of those quests that you can accept and it shouldn't have a duration. Because it's from a letter.
Yeah.
So it's a storyline quest. But still, it's like, really? This last minute?
Yeah, that's why I stored one pumpkin, because I figured, well, they're probably gonna do some bullshit. Lo and behold, I was right.
Turned in that. I'm almost done with the boiler room. I'm almost done with the fish tank. I'm almost done with foraging. So what do I have left? There's that. I'm gonna turn in this frozen. What the? Why did I walk over to some logs? That made no sense. My character literally just randomly walked over to some logs. Turn in this field research bundled item. Today is a day where I probably won't go in the mines. Probably gonna be busy going around the town. It is almost Robin's birthday. And open now. Seeds for sale! No, thank you. Well, yes, actually, I need these seeds. Buy four of those. Where is your fertilizer speed grow? Okay. So I bought four speed grow and four pumpkins. So let's try to get these grown as fast as we can. Kind of makes me mad, though. What?
Oh?
The fact that it's so last minute that they're asking for it. We want to carve some frickin' jack-o'-lanterns. And we're just now rolling the ball on this.
Yeah.
Awesome. I can do my, four corners almost.
I'll be back real quick.
Oh no, don't die.
Nah, they need some help with their piano bar they're making.
Huh?
Have fun.
Yeah. It won't be long, they only need me to hold something for them.
Have fun. Thank you. Jade Hills. For the library. Slash museum. Almost have this place filled with artifacts. Put this in this corner. Next, we're going over this way. Oh man, I forgot to collect the stuff yesterday. No, I collected the fish. I have to mind it on what I did the day before. Yes, I do have a kitchen in my house. If I get a discount, I continue making more bread. Didn't realize that. Slots on. I'm going to my house first. I have to drop off stuff. Including iridium ore. Now we're at 9 of them. Nice. Welcome back to Happy Hour. No way to respond to that.
I'm back.
Oh, okay. You missed my what I said then. Said, welcome back to Happy Hour.
Ah.
So now I can turn in a red mushroom for her dyes. Ooh. Next time I get an aquamarine, I can turn it in as well. And a sea urchin. Yeah, no mine today. Today, I'm just going around doing what I need to. Fishing. And doing some collection stuff. Increasing relationships. Near the end of fall is when I will upgrade my pickaxe to a steel pickaxe. Because now I can get iron more readily. So soon, when I level up in mining, I have a feeling I'll be able to transmute that to gold. Or iridium.
Ah.
Because I don't think we have a use for gold tools.
Well, aside from a golden watering can.
Yeah, I think that's the only golden tool.
But even then, the only use for a golden tool is to make a stepping stone to get an iridium tool.
Yeah. Is there even gold tools?
Yes.
Okay. Broken CD. I'm not too fond at making what I should make. Like, I know I should, but I normally don't. Oh, you also need gold for sprinklers, I guess.
Yeah.
You need bat wings for a lightning rod?
Really?
Yeah. Five bat wings.
Five bat wings for a lightning rod.
Five bat wings, one iron bar, and one refined quartz.
Hmm.
Interesting. The more you know.
Guess I need a flying type to attract the electricity.
Yeah, right? Okay. I'm tempted to make that warrior ring, but it takes 10 frozen tears.
Ah. Oh.
One second, everyone. I'll be right back. Sorry, everyone. That one cup of coffee went through me awfully quick.
Jeez.
Yeah, right? So, what happens if we give Linus a red mushroom?
He'll probably get stoned.
Stoned off his rockers, at least. Let's try it. So I have a barn now, at least. I have a barn, so I can buy a cow if I want. Problem is, cows are 1,500 gold. So I'm kind of tempted to wait off on that. If you know why, then you... I'm not going to explain it. Kind of an obvious reason.
God damn it! I lived!
You lived?
Yeah, I lived.
Okay, just about to say.
No, I died.
No! Torkar! No!
I'm always drowning myself.
Especially in my videos. I'm gonna make my videos rated R at this rate.
I can't help it, I'm a suicidal diver.
Well, there goes good old Torque again. Yeah, he drowned.
But this is a really fun game. And supposedly after they get the exosuit working, they're going to work on multiplayer, so...
Okay, do not get Linus a red mushroom.
Yeah. So yeah, we'll have something else to record.
Yeah. Do not give Linus a red mushroom.
Oh.
Here's what he says. Why would you give this to me? Do you think I like junk just because I live in a tent? That's terrible. It's a foraging item, Linus. Foraging.
But it's also poisonous.
Yes, but a little girl asked for a red mushroom.
Maybe she don't know.
And you can make it, use it to make life elixir.
Hmm.
So. Yeah. Okay. Huh. 7:30 PM. I might as well start cooking up some iron. And then go to sleep in game. After I sell a couple things. So I have my pumpkins growing, corn's growing, eggplant growing, blueberries or blackberries are growing. What I like about these common mushrooms is they're good for energy. Did you know that? Mushrooms give you 38 energy.
Yeah, take that, you little biting asshole.
Hey.
Sorry.
Watch your language. might be kids watching this for all you know. You're cursing. For shame, Doc. For shame.
Well, I am Nova Scotian, so that does cover it.
You shall be called Doc from now on.
What? Doc?
Yes.
Why the hell would I want a name like that?
Because I need some sort of nickname to say when recording. And I just said, for shame, Doc. For shame. Because that's what Bugs Bunny calls everyone. Now, is everyone a doctor, or is Bugs Bunny a doctor? That's the question. Better question is, would you trust Bugs Bunny to perform surgery on you?
Hell no.
Why did some of my eggs... God dang it. 17,000 gold right now, so I'm not going to be buying anything anytime soon.
Oh, no.
Yeah, what's up?
I got glitched between a rock and a wall.
So you're between a rock and a hard place.
Yeah, and I'm drowning.
What did
Again.
What did we say about this?
Well, you heard of 1001 rabbit tales. Well, this is 1001 tales of how to drown a tour car.
That is horrible. It really is.
Yeah! I suck.
You're despicable.
Hey, look, gold ore from the worms.
Industrious little buggers.
Every time.
Aren't they?
Every time. Maybe today's just the day to go fishing. I haven't gone fishing in this game in a bit. You know what pissed me off since it's fall?
What?
If that fish came back.
And the fish came back the very next day.
No, like, seriously, it is fall. If that fish is here, I would be pissed to all heck. That's supposed to be impossible.
That should last me a while. 8 bottles of water, each one being 12 ounces.
Dang it, I almost got a loot chest while fishing.
Nice.
Taking a little extra longer, I would have had it.
Yeah, with some of those fish, you don't want to take longer.
Make up your mind, do you want to go up or down? Well, I caught what I wanted for the day. I just want to go in those mines, get that essence from the ghost, because I ain't fading no ghost, and frickin' finish that stupid collection. You know what I mean?
Hmm.
I want those mine carts fixed. That's all I need to fix them, is either Dark Essence, Light Essence, or 99 Slime. And what am I having problems getting? ghost to appear to get that essence. And I have a feeling it's not a guaranteed drop either, is it?
Nope.
So my chances of getting what I want are low as heck. Now I know not to start at floor 40, but to start at floor 45, at least.
And wait, what are you not sure is not a guaranteed drop?
The light essence.
Oh, it's about a 75% drop.
But it's not guaranteed. And with how many times I haven't seen a single ghost yet.
Yeah, you might just need to call a Ghostbuster.
I'm getting bat wings easier than I am getting anything else. Oh, frozen geode. I need to buy a new weapon. Oops. I'm glad you don't have to do a collection to get the elevator fixed. Realize how annoying that would have made it? I hear piano music.
Wait, a collection to get what fixed?
The elevator.
What elevator?
In the mines.
Oh, right.
Okay, why do I hear piano music in the mines? Hey, let's water this iron ore. I'm already on floor 47, about to go to floor 48. Nah, it's only 2:40 p.m. I've barely been in the mines for all that much time. And there's still no sign of no ghost. Hey, Ghostbusters, I need you.
Christ.
Unless one of these guys drops down a staircase, I don't want you.
This is not good. I'm trapped in a hole by the stalkers. I'm gonna fucking die.
Why is this bat taking so much hits to kill? God dang. Thank you. Now, ladder, come here. Come on, let me find the ladder, or have a ghost. If I get a ghost, I won't be mad if I don't get down to the next floor. Okay, everyone, I'm going to end the video here and start the next one, so thank you for watching. This has been Good Night.
And Torker.
Thanks. See you later, and have a good one. Bye-bye.
See ya.